The important thing to know about the cost of hiring a lawyer in a personal injury case is that there is no upfront cost. You hire a lawyer on a contingency fee basis. And what that means is you don't have to come out of pocket with any money. The lawyer advances any costs that are associated with the case. And in addition, there is no fee unless and until there's actually a settlement that the client agrees to and approves of. And then the fee comes out of settlement as well.